Kesinden mi duydun? Life in Boston. Life in Boston is always full of drama. I'm already 14 and have a baby's mom. It's time to end the sentence, so let's end it with a comma. This is the world that I totally hate. I hate the fact that we all discriminate. I guess I just have to have some faith, cause I don't wanna be a victim of the world, do drugs, then celebrate. I guess these are the things we should change. But if we do change it, wouldn't life start feeling strange? Cause I'm used to living in the game, seeing all my boys shot up, which caused so much pain. Isn't hearing this a shame? Life in Boston ain't no joke. When you hold a gun in the hood, you better not choke. Cause what comes around goes around. You better take some notes. I might end this poem with one simple quote that makes having life is not worth living, and that's what Socrates spoke.
Someone got shot today, down the street. Should I consider that far or close to me? Considering the one that died the next house over. I heard the gunshots as I was coming. I saw the body laying outside, holding onto breath, holding onto life, only to wake up paralyzed. Life in Boston, the city, filled with opportunity for no one to achieve, because guns put in the souls of those that are innocent and ready, but we'll never know. Changes need to be made to benefit us. The future generations are facing death. It's tough. Turn away a gun, give it a hug. Otherwise, the future will be bones undone.